I am Akshay Bharat Patil.
My name is Nishan Nandakishore Sonar.
Myself Manas Sunil Patil.
My name is Sushil Bharat Patil.
We are final year mechanical students. We have done the project of solar operated vapor absorption refrigeration system under the guidance of Dattatreya Doipudi sir.
This is our VAS model. This is generator. This is condenser coil. This is evaporator. This is absorber. This is cooling fan and this is pump. And these are the evaporative tubes. In VAS system, evaporative tubes are used to provide heat to the generator due to heating strong vapor of ammonia produces, which is passed through this tube to the condenser coil. Where condensation of ammonia takes place, the solution in the generator becomes stiff. Then it is expanded in the expansion valve, which is a capillary tube, up to the evaporator pressure. Then the low pressure and low temperature wet ammonia enters into the evaporator, where it takes sensible heat and latent heat load. Then low pressure, low temperature ammonia vapor is then supplied to the absorber through this start. Then the low pressure, low temperature ammonia vapor is then supplied to the absorber through this tube, and where the weak solution from the condenser goes to the absorber, this tube, where it converted into strong solution, and then which is again provided to the generator tank to this pump. This is the working of our VRS model. This is pump which is providing cooling to the condenser coil. This is fan is used for provide cooling for the condenser coil. This is a pump. Which is providing solution from the generator to the absorber and absorber to the generator.